Weird stuff with a clown happens in the new movie starring The Room's Tommy Wiseau. The word, weird, is practically Tommy Wiseau's middle name these days, what? With his infamous disaster piece The Room being immortalized in this year's James Franco-directed film The Disaster Artist. Both the film and the biopic based on the memoir of its making have helped craft the image of a Tommy that's as ambitious as he is hard-headed. And now, Wiseau fan-turned-director Justin McGregor knows that firsthand, as he's seen the infamous actor's stubborn nature when it came to a simple scene in his current film Best Friends, a scene that involved Tommy Wiseau being strangled by a clown. McGregor recently told HuffPost the story of how Wiseau's character, Harvey, was supposed to be throttled by an undead circus performer. With the eccentric co-star of Best Friends expressing resistance against his director's commands, a compromise was seemingly reached. The initially more intense version of the scene was dialed down to something Tommy Wiseau would be more comfortable with. Unfortunately for Tommy, that version of the scene was subpar. So Justin McG. Gregor had his clown amp their performance back to the original, more intense version by surprise. And, as one would predict, Tommy was not happy about it one bit, as McGregor recalls below. We have behind-the-scenes footage of it too. He rained down on the clown man actor, not on me, because as far as Tommy was concerned, I had given the direction to do it softly, and the clown man ignored me. Basically, we got the shot. It's amazing, and it plays so well in the film. I threw the clown under the bus that day, but I would do it again. That happened a few times, where I had to be sneaky and creative to get something out of Tommy that he wasn't going to do. A project that stemmed from The Disaster Artist inspiring Greg Sestero to pen a film that he and Tommy Wiseau could make together, AF. After almost two decades of The Room in the books, Best Friends sees Wiseau playing an enigmatic mortician who befriends Sestero's random LA drifter. Much like the trajectory of their friendship as struggling actors. The weird stuff happens after this partnership is struck, hence why there's a really handsy clown. Completing the trifecta in charge of Best Friends fate was Justin McGregor, a fan of The Room turned colleague after a meeting with Sestero through a mutual friend. The result of these three men putting their talents together can be seen in the concept trailer for the film, W.